that the monsters in my head think that they've done their best and they can take a rest. I think that I just might have played this part too well. I'm not feeling myself and I'm wondering where I fell off the wagon. I'm dragging mud and used to love up to my attic, the static where I used to be ecstatic. You can call me dramatic, but I got this nasty habit. I'm living every day like it's doomsday. Self-attack, what you looking at? Like you've never seen anyone having a quarter life crisis. I might be biased on the scale of self-destructive tendencies. I think I score the highest. Why is everything good in my life overshadowed by a sinking feeling that everything is gonna go to shit and it's the best it's gonna get? I just wanna be the kid who thought that the world was filled with possibilities and now so many responsibilities and my world is falling into intro big. Someone please just give me the keys so I can see the world through a different screen. It's the one I got, not the one I need, and you can call it a modern tragedy. I'm living every day like it's doomsday. Not feeling myself and wondering where I fell off the wagon.